Hello students, good morning. Welcome you to your online science class. So many are here now. Okay, now I can at first see how many are here. Afrin Khatun, Asma Sultana, Abhrodeep Shaha, Rintika Paja, Devan Shamanto, Mrigangko Haja, Nivedita Shaha, Shamadrita Bose, Sanjoyan Chaudhuri, Troyambak Shamanto. Okay, students. Yes, a very good morning to all of you. Okay, that cat is here. Okay, students. Very good, very good. Those who have colored already, all of these. Today is 29/1/21. That means 29th of January this is. This is the near about last part of the month. This month is January. Next month will be February. Okay, so and this is class preparatory and your science class. Today we will do at first some oral work. Every day we are doing that writing part, writing work every day. But today we will do some oral part. Okay, we learned so many types of animals and their baby's name also, and different type of animals, just like wild animals, domestic animals, useful animals, useful animals, water animals, and their baby's name. Already we learned. Today we practice this work. Okay, very good, Sanjoyan. Your cat, so nice it is now. I'll just draw something just for you in board, and I'll give the option. You will tell me which spelling is correct or which one is correct here. Okay, now let's start today's work. Only we'll do the heading animals. This is actually practice part, and we will do all this work in oral form. Okay, so okay, let's see. I'll now check those who are not say. I'm not check that one. Let's see at first there. Okay, Sanchan, your cat already I'm check here. Nibedita, your cat also is here. Okay, good it is. Okay, now I'll draw something just here. You will tell me what is this. I'll give the option here. It is number 1. Okay, now I'll here give the option. What is this? I now give you the option. Number A, it is turtle. Number 2, it is crocodile. Number 3, it is fish. So which one is correct? You will just yes give me the answer properly. Okay, okay, yes, Brintika, I got the answer from you, and next other students you will also write down which one is the correct answer. Turtle, crocodile and fish, which one is this? What is this? ओके बृंदिका आसमा मृगांक संचयन देवांश निवेदिता अभ्रदीप आफरीन खातून ऑल्सो हियर ओके वेरी गुड सो ऑल यू हैव राइट डाउन हियर टाइटल एक्सीलेंट दिस इज करेक्ट आंसर देन आई विल गो विथ नंबर टू टुडे सो नंबर टू नंबर टू करेक्ट यस Okay, now I'll give the option just for you. One, it is well. Sorry, A, it is well. B, it is crab. C, it is octopus. Which one is correct now? Write down. Very good students, all you have write down the correct answer, that means octopus, yes, correct, it is the correct answer, very good. Now, I'll go with next one. Okay, now you already see the, this one, I'll just write down the heading. Sorry, this parrot, sorry, A is parrot, B it is duck, and C it is peacock. I'll just give you just three name here, parrot, duck, peacock. You will just tell me A is parrot, B is duck, C is peacock. Which one I can write down here, the correct answer. Okay. Nivedita, correct answer. Nigango, correct answer. You got it here? Yes, everybody here now. Okay, yes, duck, Asma, Nibedita, Sanchayan, Brindika. Again, next is Brindika again, Devansh, Mrigango, Abhrudeep. Yes, so B, duck is here, the correct answer. Very good. We are getting animals from water animals here we have already done this part. Next I'll give you some another option. Just suppose Now I'll give here option A. It is rabbit. B rat. And sorry, it is B rat and C it is cat. Which one is correct here? Now you will tell me. Rabbit, rat and cat. Which one is correct here? Okay. Yes, all you are correct. It is rabbit. Yes, correct here. Very good. Today we have already done very variety with our pictures. Okay. So last picture we can do also. So now I can write down the options. A, it is tiger. B, it is dog. And C, it is lion. Which one is the correct here? Which one is correct here? Okay, here I got the answer from you. Okay, very good. So today only oral class it was, and this is the last. Yes, C, lion is here correct answer. Next day again we'll meet with new one lesson. So till now you will practice all the animals' name, their babies' name, everything. Okay, till we have, today is Friday, Saturday, Sunday, we got 2 days. You will learn all the animals' name, thereafter revise it also. Again we will meet with new lesson. Till now this class up to this much today. Ta-ta. Today only. Yes, bye. Ta-ta.